touch the fire and it freezes me. I look into it and it's black. Why can't I feel my skin should crack and peel? I want the fire back. Now through the smoke she calls to me to make my way across the flame, to save the day.
Torch I burn is scorching me. Buffy's laughing, I've no doubt. I hope she fries. I'm free if that bitch dies. I better help her out, 'cause she is drawn to the fire. Some people she will never learn, and she will walk through the fire and let it. Will this do a thing to change her? Am I leaving Dawn in danger? Is my slayer too far gone to care? What if Buffy can't defeat it?
Beady eyes is right where needed, or we could just sit around and glare.
We'll see it through, it's what we're always here to do. So we will walk through the fire.
So one by one they turn from me. I guess my friends can't face the cold.
Kill her, then I'll save her.
Everything is ready, has to go.
No, I'll save her, then I'll kill her.